What's up, guys? I'll be your host for today. My name's Barry, and if you happen to like this video, make sure to leave a like, and you know, if you want to, feel free to subscribe. Now back to the video.
I guess I'm doing this. What is up, guys? Barry here with another video. In this video, playing the Arachne ADC. It's gonna be fun. Arachne ADC. Quality ADC, and I'm going against Uller. So how is this gonna work? If I get another one down and get back here, that'd be crazy, but I don't think I can actually do that in time. Two would be just really good, but I don't think that's realistic. But yeah. Oh, it sucks, dude. I went too far. Or whatever. One. That's just really bad for me. Cancel that, dude. I don't have anything else for you. I'm not using my pots for this kind of stuff. Yeah. Eventually, when it's like not a 2v2 lane, it's just 1-on-1. I got a shot, but right now it's a no. So, alright, whatever. Bro, I'm taking a lot of just damage straight up. I didn't even get hit with their abilities, you just straight up just autos. I don't know why supports just don't like going under tower and letting... Bro, I don't even know what you're doing. I get the support that does this every game. Why are people so bad at playing support? Like, literally, why do you want to die so bad? You have no reason to be up there. It's a Sylvanas and Uller lane. Crazy aggressive lane. You have an Arachne as your ADC here. Your Xing Qin, don't get me wrong, you're great support. You have no reason to be up here, and I hate it, dude. Okay, you missed it. All right, good shot. Good shot. Yeah. All right, cool. I thought he was going to pull me, though. I was, like, really looking for the pull. Now, this is what we got to do. They're probably going to try and stall us out, but we got to, like, at least just show some kind of fight up here. That's about it. Because he's missing all his axes anyways. See? All right. He's clearing it for us anyways. Oh, okay, we're ganking now. Alright, cool. Okay, and now. Okay, we're done here. I get Chalice, I get Metabot. Yeah, cool. So I would get pulled and he... Okay, he's gonna die anyways. Bro, can you, like, chill out on this dying stuff, bro? Like, you're... Like, stop playing predictable. 5-2. Stop. Too much aggression. Just go check up here. Yeah, it's gone. Alright, cool. Get these then. Stupid tree. Bro, it took two tower shots. Okay. Alright, he's holding on. Oh shoot. That looks pretty low there. The thing is, like, Sylvanas didn't really even use ultimate, like, I don't think I'm really much at all. All they needed to do was, like, have some kind of CC and they just basically kill me. Okay. Yeah. Backline. Beads, though. I don't want to fight him without beads. You know, he hasn't really hit that many axes. Damn it, dude. Okay. I'm still like dead here, though. Bro, he ran away from me? That's pretty sad. Let me get this first. Alright, cool. He just jumped away, I'm guessing. This is such a wild build. Oboe. Yuckies. Yeah. Yeah, we're done here. There's too many people here. Yeah, just toss them away and try and run away, dude. You know, I think you're dead. Yeah, you're dead. I like the fight though. Thumbs up. I have enough to get like Aegis actually or blank. I'm just gonna get blank. Like, he was just gonna die. Not really much around it. Yikes, dude. Please! Why do I have to wait to use my freaking relics? It's so stupid! Bro, attack the freaking... Alright, dude. Okay. You're freaking dumb! How did you even get the kill? Oh, man. I'm so confused. I'm like, wait, what? Why do I have to wait such a long time to get my freaking relic? It should be instant like it was last, like last season. Like, it's dumb. It's just really dumb. So. Dude. I'm trying to think what else I want to get here. Like, I think I just need to get that. Lay the weight, like 50 gold, you know, it's gonna go to wave. He's only up at me like a level, but yes, look at this. 8-2, it's just so inflated. The guy can't fight without having Sylvanas or somebody else around him. So infuriating. That last like little fight, I really was just kind of trapped. So I'm not gonna like re-record this video. I'm just gonna post it afterwards. Yeah, get up to 1-8. I really just need damage, really. That's the main thing. Like, it takes me that many autos just to get that camp. Just now have blink. Broski, really. They are still here on me, dude. Like, Sylvanas has not left. They're still here, dude. You wanna jump in lane? Alright. This is so dumb. I literally have two of them here. One in my tower. They're like, I don't care. Wait, hold on. What the heck just happened? Wait. I didn't even get a fair shot to play. I'm ready to just leave. I'm ready. Like, I'm now 4 level. He's behind the actual tower. Look at this. We let that happen? Like, please. No. Okay, I'm out. I still need to be able to do some damage on this thing. This is dumb. I can't do any damage for, like, actual damage. I need, like, Aussie, though. I need, like, Aussie for sure. This thing is dumb. I literally... don't feel like I do any kind of damage at all. Probably need like a hasten, freaking not a hasten, really. What am I gonna do? Like Aussie. Kinda Hydra's be nice too. Okay. Gonna go get this at this point. I got stone gutters, hopefully. I need some kind of penetration besides that. Heartseeker. Hydras, maybe. Yeah, I'll get Hydras. I'm down with it. I'm down with getting Hydras. So this guy just feels like he's the biggest in the world. Like, look at this stuff. This is wild. I can't even get in there. That's unfortunate. Okay. I think I got a sprint pop too on me? Yeah, I got a sprint pop. Ah, cool. I mean, there was nothing left to do. Like, what are we doing at mid? We're not getting a tier 2 tower. Like, people are only thinking about fighting. I don't really see him getting out there. Yeah. Maybe? I'm on the freaking guy you kept in the cage. You can't do damage. I'm not really chasing that far out. Yeah, okay. Kinda can keep on that. I don't have super I have bees. That's about it. Yeah. Yeah. I don't really have too much, actually. I don't really want to fight this. It's like 4 people. Actually, kill him. Kinda got pushed away a little bit. Bro, I hate this so much. I hate this so much. Freaking dumb freaking Kukulkan, dude. Bro, you pushed him out of his hole! You pushed him out of the hole! No! Bro, 4 Kukulkan, dude. Man worked hard for that ult. You pushed him out of the ult and then left him there to die too. I don't even think I got to kill the man either. Odin's just so much capabilities. What the heck is this? I mean, he's like have a Titan main or something like that. The guy should be dead. Does no one have bro, no one has anti-O, doesn't it? B-stick. Crusher, he's now getting Pestilence, Contagion. Bro, that went so poorly, actually. That really shouldn't have went that bad. Like, Sylvanas is just living through all of this, apparently. Okay. Get him away. Okay. Yeah. Okay, I killed like 2 people there. So yeah, I don't have a beat stick though. It's probably like the main thing I need to get, like a beat stick or Toxblade. Toxblade would be kind of nice, gets you penetration. But they still are on that thing too. At least they got it. They got it. Let me talk to her. Kind of much. Bro, why are we fighting this man? Oh, there it is. Kukulkan. Run back in the tornado. He's dead. Nice. I'm just tired. What the heck is going on here? Why are they just running it down mid though? Like, why is that their strategy to run it down mid? Okay. That was just dumb. I don't know what the heck that is. I'm gonna kind of wait for it at that point. Okay. Cool. I'm gonna push down mid. There's no way he lives from that, right? So. I gotta relax, right? Yeah. We'll go in. Don't worry about it. There, I got him. Thank you for stepping back on my web. Thank you. Cool. I'm pushing on this bro now. He's about to get that by himself. Bro, you should just like be able to walk it down, yeah. I have Onis on this too. So yeah, it's basically gone. What's up? What's up, Sylvanas? Thank you, you're pushing them closer to me. So. Them. Let's get this then. Okay, the speed buff. Yep, I get it. I gotta go push that myself, honestly. If I had Aussie, I'm not backing off. I'm gonna go right for him. There's no reason for me not to. I really should be getting fire or something. Attack fire. What are we doing here? Like, what are we actually doing here, my guy? I'll tank fire myself if I have to. I play this god enough to know kind of what they can do. You don't have ultimate. I'll just get off if I have to. Coconut over there. I need a life though. Yeah. Maybe I have enough to, like, secure this, actually, though. To really kill a guy, honestly. Straight up, just kill him. So we got to let that happen. I don't have enough to like a lifesteal and fight this, but I'm gonna give it a shot. See, how much is he down? Yeah. I don't really like this fight too much. Kind of a throw. Yeah, I can't really do much here. Okay, I'm out. You wanna fight, let's go. Really can't do that much here, actually. I can't do that much. Can't really do that much. I'm gonna sell. We'll actually get this here. Sell that. Get Aussie here. Tax it. Okay. We just need to go in the game, honestly, at this point. So we need to go down. Bro, just kill this. These guys just stay together and fight. That's all they do. Attack. What are we doing? Like, for real. Okay. Okay. What are you doing here, my guy? Like, I'm literally getting chased. Like, what the heck is going on here, guy? Yeah. Y'all are, like, crazy. Like, why am I getting freaking baited over here by my own teammates? Just kill them. They're so scared. Like, just kill them, dude. They don't have that many people. Like, just kill them. We see them on the map. Just kill them. God, bro. Please. Please. This is so sad. Can I just kill the ogre? Kill the ogre, dude. He's over here. That was so dumb.
That's stupid.